Okay, today we'll play Assassin's Creed in Unity. Doing a complete walkthrough.
Take a different place.
skin is really bad. Skin is very very bad already. This assassin's smart, man. Wow. Telegraphical Dolphin.
But that's as much as you'll get today. Please listen carefully. Abstergo is using you, hijacking your neurons to help them sift through genetic memory. These guys have their fingers in countless corporations, governments, media outlets, and NGOs. But now, they want control over history itself. If that doesn't frighten you, it should. And we're here to stop them, and I need your help. Deacon, preload gene sequence AD16B13I87. To a bank of unsequenced memories of Stergo's Helix servers. For now, we'd like you to experience a small scaffold. This should help you understand our struggle. And after that, you can decide for yourself what comes next. We'll be waiting.
Wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top.
Possible weapon?
Not as long as I'm there. And when I get back, we'll see the fireworks. And Arno, no explore,
Yes, Father.
Yeah, right. Explore.
Here, a thief.
No, sir, sorry.
gonna make out. Okay. This.
Thank you.
This game came out like 20.
Where in God's name have you been? Got you now, you little shit. Just a little misunderstanding. Nothing. Your master's armor in a common criminal. In broad daylight, he broke into my home and stole my watch. Indeed. Well, I'm sure the master team would be more than willing to sort this out.
Sort what out, Olivier?
A most serious accusation against your ward, sir. He robbed me.
What precise? Wait for me in my library.
Wow.
De la serre. Wait! Some trouble, mon ami. A letter. A seal de la serre. It's very important. Oh, calm yourself, Beryl. That letter won't reach Monsieur de la Seine any faster if you drop dead of exhaustion. Given here. Okay, you must receive it today. It's very, very important. Yes, I heard you the first time. I'll see that he gets it.
Monsieur de la Seine! Stop!
Bad luck. You'll have to
make
go around.
Make way, make way!
What was that?
Damn it, slow down!
Apparently, walnuts are the popular finish this season.
Who is driving this coach?
Damn it, man, it's going so fast. So cool. God. I thought that was how you jumped down. Thank you. Yeah.
Monsieur de la Serre returned?
Monsieur de la Serre is not expected until late.
Ah, well, I suppose I'll just pass the time with Lise then.
Don't get your hopes up just yet. Mademoiselle is at a private soiree in her honor at the palace.
A party? I wasn't invited.
Neither were the horses.
I'm sure she just misplaced my invitation. I'll find my own way in. How late is late?
Perhaps an hour, perhaps three, perhaps not at all. I do not question the comings and goings of my better.
Just wait here. Get through that one. I could just slip it under the door. He'd see it the instant he returned.
Maximilien Robespierre. No guest. Arno. Le Chevalier du Télème. Invitation, s'il vous plaît.
About that, I had one, of course, but on the way.
No invitation, no admittance.
Next, please.
Yes,
if you could sneak in.
Sneak